In the mid-80s was actually when this concrete dam was put in place. And it really helped to pool the water back and recharge the aquifer, but there were some issues with safety with that original dam structure. The existing dam is still in place, but we've made modifications so we could really address those safety concerns. We placed boulders in there to break up those hydraulics, and there's boulder pools that essentially step down the hydraulics over time, so it's not an abrupt change. So you're really eliminating all those safety concerns.
It really takes care of the safety concerns, but it really provides a lot of recreational opportunities for canoers, kayakers, rafters. People can fish. People can just come down, sit here and eat their lunch.
On the north side is actually what we call the boater passage. So that's where kayakers and rafters would use that passage to go down the dam. And on the south side here, the channel is what we call the fish ladder. So that's actually at a lower elevation to start out with. So you can see here in times of low flow, there's still water running through that whole section of the dam. So aquatic species like fish and mussels can actually get from downstream to upstream much better than they could in the past.
This is really inviting, and it's done in a way that people can get to the water and be safe and fish. You know, the pools aren't super deep, so people could wade out into the water, you know, if they wanted to. They could sit on the rocks, they could put their feet in just to cool off. So again, it's really that whole idea of making something or creating an environment where people feel more comfortable coming down to the water than maybe they have before. If you just want to come down here, close your eyes and listen to the sounds of nature, this is a good place to be.